The so-called coffee, who is your best friend, it helps us stay awake, it keeps us alert, and it gets us going in these long office meetings of ours. Hi, I'm Vijay Murthy, the owner and founder of Sanjeevani Natural Products. So what does coffee does to us? You know, it is our best friend in a lot of ways. But far from good, home-grown, home-grounded coffee, we have very less access to good coffee that we really would like to have, which is good for our health. But the only access that we have, majority, is the coffee days of the world, the so-called instant coffees, and the worst, the office coffee vending machines. So what does this coffee, when you take at large amounts, what do they do to you? They create ulcers, acidity, heartburns. It also creates constipation. Excess also creates diarrhea. When taken in empty stomach, it also creates and generates hydrochloric acid, which is only supposed to be generated by the digestive system for breaking down heavy meals. But by creating this hydrochloric acid on empty stomach, it's even more dangerous to our intestine. It starts also thinning the small intestine lining of our stomach. It also leads to a lot of breakage and affects the mineral absorption in our stomach or in our body, which is required, which is iron, calcium, zinc, magnesium. All of this really affects the health of our digestive system. And where does majority and the biggest part of our health come into play is when you have a healthy digestive system. And when coffee intake is high, and these are the reasons that happens, it directly affects our hair, skin, and our health. So before you take a sip of that coffee, think about where it's coming from, how much are you having, is too much too bad, you know it yourself. Probably one or two cups a day is good, and that leads to a healthy, good mind, body, and a digestive system, and also gives you good hair and skin. Happy day. Thank you.